seven-storey block of flats in West London. The fire is still ongoing. Emergency services are there on the scene.
Well, residents are still trapped inside, waving for help and building ropes and sheets in order to try to escape.
We saw people looking out the window, screaming help, help, flashing their lights and everything. And now all those windows, people are gone.
At least 30 people have been taken to 5 hospitals across London. Hundreds of people were evacuated. There are concerns this morning that the tower is unstable and could collapse.
There are also reports that some rescuers are inside the building, heroic firefighters desperately searching for any survivors.